Yeah. Pour me more, wench.
Oscars, sit with us.
Yeah, press left.
I mean, no, press right. Yeah.
Ah, fuck it. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Monster. I don't know what that was. Yeah! Woo! To Monster Hunter Wii U Ultimate bullshit, whatever. Anyway. Well, we will be doing the next mission, which was, I know, a monster mission.
A word. After a good drink, we'll go and...
Playing with fire.
Do stuff. Alright.
Playing with fire. The Qurupeco. Alright. I guess I could... Sorry, guys. I thought you guys were still at the bar.
If you want me to pay for that, I can pay for that. It's kind of an expensive mission.
Oh, how much was it?
Like 300.
Oh, alright. Yeah, it's fine.
Nobody die.
I'll try not to.
You got potions, you got everything?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yes, Oscar. Cool. I'll check again. Mega potions, bug net, just in case. Raw meat, well done meat. Yeah, I'm good. No traps, though, fortunately.
It's cool. I think we'll get some here.
Traps here?
Yeah.
No, you won't.
The flesh thing, what was it?
That's not crap.
What was it?
50 minutes, guys.
Everybody yep. Get...
Oh, what the hell?
Everybody get... Give me a crit of two, I guess.
Of what?
So whatever is extra?
Oh, the. I'll take one ration one.
See the pink thing? That's a paintball. And you throw it at a monster, and it'll mark them so you can see it on your map. You can't miss.
Dung bombs?
You can take that wet mini whetstone if you want.
Alright.
Oh. I think the dung bomb distracts the boss from about to fight.
No. It when it calls up a monster, the yeah. Boss, you throw it at the thing, and it goes away. It's to get rid of the monster.
Which monster? I threw at the bird last time. Yeah, I'll take it one.
It's to get rid of the mini monsters or the one that it called.
You talking about the extra monsters it summons?
Yeah, sometimes.
I guess I will eat. Although I'm kind of full on stuff right now. I'll just eat the fucking rations.
Yeah. You need to eat two to get the full, to get max.
Yeah. I don't think we need to find anything. I do... If we see any bugs, I'm going to try and catch it.
What's over this way?
Oh, five.
Was it? Is it five?
Oh, it is? I'll equip the paintball first, so...
Oh, wait.
No, it wasn't here. Well, it comes here eventually.
Five and nine.
Now, you don't have to throw it right away. Because there's a point where it'll run away.
No, I have coding arrows, man.
Oh, you do?
You don't have to worry about that.
Alright, I guess you can save your...
He's right here.
Where is he?
He's in... Right now. Two.
Oh, God. We were just there.
The flood.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do the shit. Yeah, did he just fucking fly away?
No, he's still there.
Oh, there he is. What the? What is that? I can't hit his wings, I guess?
Oh yeah, its wings are a little... They're big to me.
Ooh!
Yo, when it starts clapping its hands like a wheel, you gotta roll away, man. Because it'll like clap fire. And that hurts.
In case you do get on fire, you roll around.
Yeah, stop that from roll, man.
Yeah.
And that's all your buttons can give you.
What the hell? Ah! So wait, your weapon is imbued with something, or what is that?
Oh, it's like... Oh, shit. Yeah, it does it 3 or 4 times sometimes. But anyways, it's got an exhaust file. I guess it makes it
tight. It's copying it.
What's after Austin? So is this for us, Oscar?
Oh shit.
Is he calling more monsters or something? Clap.
Yeah. You are just a god in it, man. Oh shit.
I need a... get my weapon back up.
If it runs, it'll fly. Oh no, what is that? Is that a wyvern?
Holy shit.
What? What do you call?
We call the wyvern!
What? Oh my god. Yo, I'm not ready for this shit.
You need the man. I'm on fire.
Yo, throw a dung at it.
I did. It didn't work.
The crap at the...
Oh, I think he's flying away now.
It is?
I don't know. No, never mind.
Am I ready for this?
I don't know.
Oh my god, that shit hurt.
I'm gonna try to solo this shit. Let's go.
I'm trying to make the bird run away.
Ah, nothing decreased. It flew away. Away from it?
Okay, good, good. That's it. The dung does work.
It took a while, though. Or not. I see something, a shadow overhead.
Yeah,
yo, it's going for another attack.
It's in a different area. So is this thing.
They fly away?
Yeah, it's flying away. Man, that was intense. It did not call a liver in
your fuck.
Douchebag.
Alright.
Alright, yo, let's take some meat. To whatever we need to do. That's some intense shit right there, guys.
Man, I only need 4 whetstones.
I'm gonna catch this bug.
That's what we're about, Cradle?
I got it! Yeah!
Well, we can combine them right now, right, too?
Yeah, you can.
We could, yeah, we could.
Yeah! You collecting mushrooms and shit? There it is. He's calling his friends again? That shit. Ow.
Fuck, you got tailwind.
Fire.
Oh, we're not
here. I don't know how to tell this to you, man, but fuck.
I don't have another one of those things. Kill this asshole first.
Okay, so when we kill this guy.
Ow.
What the heck's going on?
Oh, my head.
I need a... That was nasty. Oh, no.
It's coming to you guys there.
That hurt.
Oh, that hurt so much.
They should just stomp on us. That's all it did.
Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh,
I fainted. Run. Oh,
you
God.
Fainted?
I fainted, yeah. They stepped on me, man.
You dead?
Yeah, dead.
I'm dead.
Dead!
Is it healing itself?
No, I think it's buffing itself. It isn't any better, I'm sorry, I know it would. Still.
When you die, you lower it for everybody, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck. But hey man, fuck this shit.
Yo, Jesus Christ, man.
Yeah, you can cut this.
In the head, you can. That might be the only place. That's the only place I was able to do it.
What's up with me?
Shit, I need a heal. Oh no. Fuck! Stupid
music. You alive?
I'm alive.
Damn. Oh!
Damn it. I feel like my weapon isn't sharp enough. I need a whetstone again. Fuck you!
Nobody got a flash bomb or something?
No, all I got is a paintball. Yeah. I guess we could try focusing on this wyvern now.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yo, let's kick his ass up. For real. Yo, I wish it wasn't like two fighting on this though. I'm not gonna use no recording on this thing. Should I use the power cord?
Well, timing wise, probably. Those time restraints. Who knows how long it'll take us to kill this guy? Actually, I think he might be leaving as well.
Yeah, that's fuck.
That's it.
Alright, where's the other bastard?
It wasn't to 9.
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn, Wyvern. They said he could do it. I didn't think he would.
Well, we got 3 people, so. It might have been like, oh, you guys probably.
How much is the treasure go by down by?
1,200 on down by. Boom! 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 Piece of shit! Fucking ass! Fire. I no, we got these assholes.
I'd rather have these assholes than that wyvern.
True.
Oh no, wait a minute. Oh god damn it. I'm gonna go through all my whetstones on this thing.
No.
Actually, that might have knocked him. Ah! Now he might be cold.
Careful, you might leave the area if you go too far.
I know. Nice.
Alright, it's running away now.
Okay.
Look at these guys. You're wasting your sharpness.
What sharpness was that?
I'm talking cradle here.
Oh wait, he's still alive. Oh,
yeah, he still is alive. You still fighting that one?
Yeah.
I'm coming. We got the raptors here though. No! It's trying to run.
Fuck you, raptors!
Good job. Hit it. No. Fire. Ah, oh, shit. Back.
Oh yeah, the tear, right?
Yeah.
Shit. Ah!
You got him on the ropes.
Yeah. I just need a freaking sharpness again.
He's gonna run away.
I shot him.
Huh?
Nice shot.
Oh,
I think it deflected. Sorry.
Fuck you.
Well, I saw one hit in my screen, so I thought. Sorry, Oscar. I'm here busy.
That's cool.
Come back later. Fuck the monster. I need my bug.
He went to 6-7. Damn. 7.
Ah, you stupid fucking raptor. I'm out.
Fucking piece of shit. Go kill him.
Teach them their place. Please, some fucking. Alright, I'm going.
Oh, fucking crap.
Yo, mine for whetstones if you need them.
Where do you mine for them?
There's some rocks in Area 6. I think that bird is healing.
I have 7, so.
Oh, he's eating something? Fuck.
Yeah, he's harassing the deer, man.
Oh, shit. Yeah, come on.
I don't have a pickaxe. I didn't bring it with me.
Oh, damn.
Oh, damn.
I'm coming.
That's a whipping call.
Go. leave again?
Yeah, I left.
Sucks you can't see it while I was leaving.
You can see a shadow. That's about it.
Yeah, but you can also look up.
Yo, come to me, Cradle. I'm gonna give you a whetstone.
I have 7.
Oh, you need it, that one?
No, I just mine too.
Oh, okay.
I think we're okay for now.
I used all the mini ones, and the mini ones brought me up to max sharpness anyway.
Oh, the dragon's here too!
Oh my god.
Plasia?
No, the dragon.
Oh god, dude. Oh, the wyvern.
This motherfucker knows what he's gonna do.
If he leaves, fine. We might as well just take out the wyvern. Or try to.
Nah, let's just chase him.
Well, it hasn't left yet. We don't know where it went yet.
He's going to... I think he's going back to
5. 5, yeah.
I'm going there now.
That's pretty cool.
There's no way to survive that.
Nah, man. We're superhumans. Fuck, we're the TF squad, Oscar.
No, word. I mean... The Wilbur might be coming soon, too.
Let's hope not.
Let's hope not. We might as well just try to kill him. Yeah.
Piece of shit.
Get the fuck down. Get the fuck down. Yo!
Yo, got us both.
Heal. Fire again. No. Oh, god damn it. I need a freaking whetstone. It's limping. Keep shooting. Don't stop the loot. Shit.
Yeah.
Boom.
I'm waiting until you get a kill like that.
Imagine. You're the best, man. Bastard, yo. Go back to 7.
I think it's a god bug. I don't know what that is.
That's pretty good. Bug.
Are they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're weird. I mean, I'm not really sure what to use.
They're the name of God.
They're rare 4.
What's up? Oh, they're rare 4?
Yeah. And you can farm them too. And they make a couple of things.
Alright, well, at least the women's not here.
Wyvern's not there?
No. Well, because Wyvern was an 8.
I will knock you down, you bastard.
Oh, shit.
No. You think we should have fought the Wyvern?
Hell no.
Alright, let's cut his body.
We already lost one.
That's true.
Hey, man. I got combos.
Combo for Dave. Dang.
Sorry, guys.
It's alright. We still made, what, half, I guess?
A little more of it. I didn't expect a wyvern, guys. I didn't expect a wyvern!
That's pretty cool.
This is a game, Prado. Imagine it comes right now.
1 minute remaining.
I've been finding whetstones everywhere.
Unique mushroom. A choice mushroom.
Not Bambi. That Bambi's a freak.
Oh man. You can't believe that happened.
That's pretty cool. This is a game group. A group, actually. Take your words. No, I'm not gonna take it. Send it to Xbox. And it's. Oh, Monster Bone M's. I just need to find L's. Mm. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
No. Well, you got more money than I do right now, but that's okay. But that makes sense, because I think you got more account items.
Mm-hmm. Well, I just started, like, just getting whatever I could at the end. Including all the bugs.
Well, it was fun, aside from the wyvern.
It was still fun.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I mean, yeah, I guess it was just the head you couldn't hit. Like, I was hitting the tail.
Yeah, the tail I couldn't hit. Oh, not for the wyvern, though. No, I'm talking about for the bird. I can't hit the tail.
Oh, maybe it's not, because there are some things the hammer can't hit that the sword can cut.
Mm. Anyway, guys, we'll be back.
Hello, everyone. This is Kratos, and just wanted to give you a heads up as to what's going on. I decided to put our second attempt of the Raytheon and Qurupeco fight right after this video, because we weren't really content with the way it turned out. So we decided that on the second day of the recording, when we had 8492 join us, that we would try this again and try to see how we do the Raytheon and Qurupeco fight, if the Raytheon even comes out again. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please keep in mind, you're not going to see the same weapons. I think all of us have upgraded weapons, and this is the first time 8492 even played the game, from what I remember. So I hope you guys enjoy. You guys can see some folly, some hopefully success, and hope you guys enjoy.
Guess I'll go to 3. Oh.
What?
It's in 3?
Something.
No, I just heard something.
Well, it doesn't look like it's in 7. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, we're gonna
it's
go.
At 2.
Oh, is that God. 2?
Yeah, it's at 2.
It's still down to 3.
Oh, it's so far away.
Get the fuck down here.
Where is it? It's up there?
Yeah, it's up there.
Actually, I think that's 6.
That's... Oh, it might be.
That's 6?
It's coming down. It's coming down.
Oh,
the water.
Down.
So wait, where the hell?
Now it's going to. You know how to use the auto attack, right?
Yeah.
Good. If you happen to attack it, you might not be able to hit the tail.
When can you hit the monster?
Not its wings.
Actually, he might be able to. He's a dunner.
Cool. Oh yeah, I'm not sure. I guess depending on what you said.
Oh, I hit its back for some reason. That was weird.
If you hit its, I guess maybe... I don't know.
It counted as a... Oh shit!
Rule of being Berlin, stop chopping rope, dude.
But Mars is powering too.
Down?
Attack boost!
What the fuck was that?
A booster.
Oh,
shit.
Fire.
Oh, no. Why didn't they blast?
Oh God!
Oh God, it's mad.
What happened to me?
It's down.
Your helmet.
What's up?
Oh shit.
God, I'm on fire!
It's calling something.
Calling something.
Fuck.
I see. I think it's a buff.
Damn, it's really falling. Okay. Coming back. It might be going down. Very cool.
Well, we do have like that attack that Lily gives.
Yeah.
Where did you hit this guy?
In the face or the chest or...
Wings?
No, the wings bounce off.
Yeah, the wings might not. Oh! It
summoned a monster.
Yes.
I'm with the Wyvern.
Okay.
So we're going to attack the Wyvern still or...
Well, somebody focus on that thing while it
goes. You want me to heal it?
Oh, that's scary, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty tough. I think it's tougher than this guy.
Of course, it's a fucking Wyvern. I'm not expecting this to survive.
Fire.
Oh,
that's
a
fire. Or something. Here, here, here. Did the other guy already fly away or something?
He's up there.
I guess you two get him and then me and I will.
Where the fuck is he? He's all the way up there. How do you even get there?
Don't worry, he's in a cut to the area. No.
He just jumping?
I caught him.
It's dropping down here.
Okay, that was kind of random.
Yeah, don't think you can do that.
Oh, it flew up again. Or not.
No,
never
it's
mind.
Just dashing. Oh, the freaking Wyvern came out of nowhere!
Yeah, it's fucking Wyvern for a dasher.
It flew up again.
Yeah.
It might be leaving this time.
Ah, man, this Wyvern doesn't like me. Yeah, he left.
You guys want to take this together?
Yeah.
Where is he? Area 5?
No, I'm fighting the Wyvern as well.
Oh, you just want to kill it then?
Yeah.
Okay, let's play.
Eye on your health with this guy.
Yeah.
I should actually equip my healing in case.
The poison?
Ow. Ow! I'll just fuck this thing. Gonna. Flying away too.
Flying? I can't see it.
Okay, it's coming down. Where is it? No, just to the left.
No,
I went to area 5.
I went to the same area as the other guy.
Great.
What about heal and get your rations on, I guess?
I'm poisoned.
Yeah, I should probably eat.
Whoa, he went all the way to 8.
Who, the Wyvern or the...
I'm not sure.
Yeah, the Wyvern did.
Oh, the Wyvern did?
Yeah. All the guys here.
You still want to fight the Wyvern or you want to just take this guy out?
Fight the Wyvern. Because if we take the guy out, the mission's over.
Yeah. The other guy's flying at 9.
I'm going to head to 8. Yeah, I'm going to go 8 as well. I'm going to fight that Wyvern.
I think we're doing okay.
I think so too.
Yeah. Or are we just deluding ourselves?
Well, the Wyvern... It got knocked down once, or at least like started panting once.
Yeah, it did some sort of motion. It looked like it was fire or something.
I just hope it's not healing over here.
Of course it is.
But of course.
Oh fuck, this is kind of small.
Yeah.
What, it must kind of small?
This place.
Area 8.
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
that's alright.
Oh yeah, it is kind of small, you're right.
My fear is that we won't be able to kill it, and the time's gonna run out, and we're gonna fail the mission. Well, we'll kill it, but we'll fail the mission for the other guy.
My only worry is that it'll cause something else after we kill this guy.
Who knows? Oh,
what the fuck? I got knocked to the next area.
Oh god, I hate when that happens.
Come on, what the hell is he doing?
What is he doing?
Holy shit.
Curry, health's pretty low.
I know, I see.
Oh my god.
Oh, let's get the hell out. Yo, move away from the gate at least.
The poison, crater, your poison.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, Curry, you might die. Be careful. Oh, ah, fatal die. Oh, god, I got hit. Yo, thing's dangerous.
And I healed.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm on fire, though.
Bro,
I'm on fire.
Okay.
What the fuck? Guess we'll go for his tail, guys. Go for his tail?
Well, if you can cut his tail. So I'm trying, but like, his tail is fucking high.
Oh, came at me. What the fuck?
Just keep running back and forth, fucking derp.
Oh, I'm stunned.
You have enough help?
I gotta heal. Okay, I should be okay now.
We should have told you. Well, he's starting to like stagger.
Oh shit.
What the hell is he vulnerable?
Legs, head, tail. Maybe not for you, tail, but for me, though.
Nah, I can't hit the legs, I think.
You can hit the head for sure.
Oh god. I'm stunned again, this is bullshit.
Be careful, lady.
Let's go, dude. Oh, he threw a fire.
Didn't go very far.
He yeah, coughed.
I think he broke his stack.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Oh, if anybody sees something shiny, you tell them.
Oh, because like that's something that fell off of it, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're doing good, man.
Oh, you piece of shit. I thought I was done.
Oh, got you. Oh, got you.
Holy shit!
You got your poison to get credit, though. I saw something break. Did something fall off?
I don't see anything. No.
Oh, I died!
Yo, it's a blast in the face.
Shit.
Alright, if you play one more time, then it's over.
Yeah, that's over.
It's flying away.
Got that bird's water, my guys.
It's about time. Only thing I'm worried about is how long is it? Seven? What? How can he even land at seven?
Well, 7 has a hole in the top deck play.
Oh. Both of them are at 7?
No.
What the hell's the other one?
Oh. I can't see it right now.
Oh, yo, crazy, you're not looking up to the sky, man.
Alright.
I mean, not like you hear me, but it's pretty funny.
Do it now.
Boom. I didn't like it. Yo, I'm quite pretty open. Pretty okay.
Careful, shooting fire.
A new kind of fire.
You're just spamming it. God damn.
Now I'm dead.
So I can do that spin with it.
It's done.
Go. Beat the shit out of it.
Wait.
Put.
What?
I'll put a bomb next to it.
Do it now.
It's up.
I gotta heal.
Oh, it's gonna really good.
It's limping. It's probably gonna go back to 8.
Ah, it flew away.
Is it coated? Oh, fuck, it's not coated anymore.
I'm gonna go check 8.
No.
It's alright.
It hasn't left yet.
It hasn't?
Now it left. It went to 8 maybe?
I'll check 8. You guys check,
You're gonna check 8 alone?
Yeah.
I'm going with him.
Alright. I'll go, you wanna go check 6 then?
It's at 8.
No, it's at 8.
It's at 8?
Yeah, I saw it go that way.
Don't be shit, nigga. You can fly.
I'm waiting for you guys. It's going for food.
Now, we're gonna attack by deer.
Alright.
It's still limping?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, this. Fucking dive bombing.
Is it gonna fly away again?
No, it's not. No, it's just flying.
He's a douchebag. Damn it, Haley.
Did I hit you?
Yeah. Yeah, stay back. Oh, shit. I can't believe that poisons.
You poisoned again? Come on!
Yo, I can't hit it.
Holy shit, that did a lot. Flying away?
No.
Oh God! Why is that poison?
That's just everybody's been wondering.
Oh no! Whoa! What? How do you get poison off? You just gotta wait it out.
Yeah, you gotta wait it out.
Yeah.
You're pretty important too.
Yeah. It's down. It's
down. It's down.
Oh,
it's down.
He's dead. He's dead.
Woo! Shit, guys.
He's dead?
Yep.
Wow.
Scavenge that shit.
Give me shit. I want stuff.
Got gold in here.
Raytheon scale.
Raytheon scale.
Raytheon webbing.
Malphite core?
Raytheon shell.
Malphite core, Oscar? You got that?
Huh?
Malphite core?
Probably hate it.
Flame sack. Alright, the thing's all carved out.
Alright, we gotta hurry now.
Yeah.
All for it.
All right. We still got... Oh, time is right there.
We got 30, 35
minutes. So where do you think he is? He's still at 5?
I'm going to go over 5 right now.
I'm going to go to... Yeah, just jump.
Yeah, just jump on 5.
Whoa, nigga, I should be dead.
He's gonna call another one.
I really should have tried for its tail, man.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
We're not good enough yet.
No, it's like, you could have still.
Oh, and you gotta keep stuff from it?
Yeah.
Check two. Two's probably where he is.
Anybody go to nine?
I'm checking to nine.
Okay, I'm gonna go to two.
No, he's not at two.
Oh, you're right here. He's nine.
He's at nine?
That's really good then.
Oh, you see a little fucking ugly. Just a thick maybe imagination.
Can you call more than one monster? That's what I'm wondering.
That's what I'm wondering too.
Not at the same time, as far as I know.
Well, not at the same time, I assume, but like, can he call another one once this one's dead?
That's a good question.
I don't really care, because, you know, going home with some Wraithian scales and shit, you know. Yeah, it's nice to know so he won't die.
But he can call a little monster.
Well, if we die right now, it's
game over. Yeah, it's over.
Yeah, so be careful, dude. Wait, only two people died already, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's some small monsters?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna kill these things.
Oh, what are you doing? What's the problem?
Fire, boy. Oh, he's just running. Stop it, you freaking dodo shit.
I'll take care of this guy.
You gotta take care of the little guy.
I am, that's right.
Wait, let me see him.
He's coming towards you. Alright, I got both of them. Fire.
I swear to God, I keep hitting his wing.
Yeah, it's hard to do it.
It's down.
Go, go, go! God fucking damn it.
What?
No matter what I do, I always hit its wing.
Yo, it's hard. You see him on the
Yeah, it's hard. I don't know what he's doing.
Fire, fire.
Yeah, he's not
shooting. No,
no, he's not doing fire. He's calling.
Shit, he's
calling? What are you calling? Ghost ships? No, I think he is.
I think he's just trying.
He's poisoned?
Yeah,
he's
poisoned.
Oh, shit. Oh, go, fire.
He's whiffing.
Fire again.
God damn it. Running off?
Well, I got shot with my weapon. You do it!
I had the same question about
that. How do you know? You clean the pipes. That's how I sharpen it.
You all have to do that.
Let's begin.
How's your stamina, though?
It's fine.
It's still poison, so that's a good thing. Let's go and win!
Remember, if you're like weapons on the
team,
then you're sharp.
Oh shit!
I got you too. Shit.
Yeah. Shit. If Clay, it's not.
Charge attack. I don't know, if the monster's sleeping in daylight, I think it does more damage, right? Yeah, I think it does. Like, for sleeping, I know it definitely does.
Really?
Yeah.
It's trying to run away.
Oh, come on, watch.
Yeah. Fuck!
It ran.
Trying to eat some steak.
Nothing on the floor?
Nah, I don't see anything.
Guess we're not shooting in the right spot.
What are the right spots
no,
for this
we,
guy?
No, we are shooting. It's dead.
Its head broke, it just didn't drop anything.
But no, it should have.
No, they don't. Like, this thing doesn't really drop for me.
Well, he's really flying away, goddamn.
Yeah, he can only have fucking seven.
Well, if you beat him here, he's gonna run away.
Fuck him up so hard! He ran two areas. He's almost dead. Because of my bones.
Because of my bones.
I thought he was going to be dead.
Damn it, Husk!
Oh, my bad.
Should try to... Yeah, it's shit. Okay. He's trying to run.
Over here.
Oh, fuck.
He's a shit.
Just get eight.
I'm gonna try getting herbs because I'm out of potions.
Yeah, it's going to 8.
Yeah, 8.
You only need to fucking eat. I didn't cook anything before I got here. Great!
You need to eat.
Oh, fuck that, I'm making myself.
How do you eat it? How do you do that? I'm not wasting more resources on you.
Yeah, I heard that successful meat.
That's right. This is gonna be tasty.
Nice work, guys.
Mm-mm-mm.
I'm here.
Guys, don't kill without me.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You can get the stuff.
Yeah. I don't care. Fuck, you guys killed it without me.
I literally just went there, and all of a sudden, I see the cutscene.
Got that cut. For sure, it's me and you.
It's right over like a gathering point, so be sure you actually carve it, guys.
We'll carve it.
Give me that. I want some of.
If you don't move, if you move scales. I'll give you something else. All right, it's just whatever.
No, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
More scales.
Another feather. Fuck.
Damn! I got 3 scales.
Oh, so you can carve slings too. Oh no, you can't. It's fucking just so the bones right there.
Oh, you can carve into spots.
Do it quick.
Oh,
got
something. I found a bone.
Iron ore. Fuck. Come on.
Keep going.
Earth crystal.
Watch first one.
Earth crystal. Fuck.
Earth crystal. Yeah.
No!
Oh, you guys are mining?
I forgot to mine.
Whetstone. Fuck.
Aqua glow jewel.
Whetstone. Fuck. Oh. Bullshit. I didn't even get the last one.
Alright.
Good job, guys.
Yay!
We beat that piece of shit.
Both of them.
I'm good.
That's true.
That was scary.
Oh.
We did
lose money though, bro. Whatever.
How much money do we still get from this?
Oh shit, I can use this to upgrade my bagpipe. Yay.
Flames half. Not raising
it. Core crackle scale.
Yeah, we got like
monster bones.
I got like 3,000. That's like total. What do you guys get?
Don't know yet. I got a lot of shit.
I got 1,666.
Really? That's so crazy. We got 2 in total.
I got 1,650, yeah.
Maybe because I got my combat or something.
Also, free hunt bonus Raytheon, right? That's what we just fought, or was it?
Raytheon.
The was the Wyvern, or?
Yeah,
that was Wyvern, okay. Oh, so you get money for that. That's pretty cool.
Cool. Let's see.
So wait, that means I got 3,132, right?
Right.
From it.
Okay.
Yeah. But I guess because you fainted.
Yeah, I got like, I got 1650.
Oh, I think I got more back because of, because I put in?
What do you mean?
I don't know. It wasn't by that much.
Put in what?
He's the one who made the quest.
Yeah, right. So you should get more back. That makes more sense.
How did you feel your first?
Oh, my back.
It's war fatigue.